Our relationship with Sudan has been a mixture of cooperation and squabbles. Fundamentally, both sides do acknowledge that there is no alternative to lasting peace other than harmony and cooperation, given our shared history. That is why President Kiir Mayardit remarkably visited Khartoum early this month and amicably discussed with his counterpart, President Omar Hassan al-Bashir of Sudan. They too agreed to enhance cooperation on all fronts, including allowing unhindered oil flow from South Sudan through Sudan,